Well, in my discoveries today, I figured out if you use the wood from a real nice conversion van light set in the roof, take it, karate chop it in half, and then you come up with these nice pieces like this, and you have a set of homemade crutches for when you break your leg on the other side trying to get the rest of them out. So see, then you just take this, and you lean down. All right, I'm still here. And then you get your other one, just like this. And you just waddle around until you make it back out. And oh, God!